Here's Royd Doyal on Clayton's pit.
You know, it could be why we're not judging. All right, Clayton's pit. Jerry Nelson sends this one in. He placed it booster. Royd Doyal could be 90 on this, and he'll spin either way. Likes to go start right and go left. Whoa. And that's what's going to happen. Royd Doyal didn't have any rope in his hand. Either that, or he wasn't wanting to ride. I think it's the rope. We can watch it back here, but it looked like whenever he hopped and skipped out of the gate, looked like he bounced him up on top of his hand, just run it down the handle.
Well, as big and heavy as this bull is, that could be the case. He just rolls him up on it, and then when he sits up, it just pops it right out.
Yeah, he's just popped out. That right there has been really an impressive bull all year long. Good bull from Jerry Nelson.
I believe they've only ridden him one time, and I think Michael Gaffney rode him over at Richmond.
This bull's really been good.